Listen to me, baby, in your native tongue. Sing the words of the wise and the young. Show me the place where your words come from. Love's a language, love's your native tongue. Feel your heartbeat, bang the drum. Open up your eyes and fill your lungs. The same word from where the stars are flung.
What is going on, guys? Welcome back to Fishing with Jesus. My name is Scott, and today we're up north. We're at a place called Bear Canyon Lake. We're doing a little bit of camping, a little bit of fishing, and we are having a good day. So I want to turn it over to my brother Vicente, who's going to share a verse. We don't have any service here, but we can't recall the address. But man, it's a beautiful verse. I'm putting him on the spot, kind of. Asked him for the verse, but then now I'm putting him on camera. So check it out. Here it is.
What's up, Fishing with Jesus? The verse is, by this we know we are His, if we follow His commandments. And man, boy, do I fall short. But His grace is so sufficient. It's more than we can ever ask for or imagine. By this we know we are His, if we follow His commandments. If you guys know where that's at,
look it up,
let us know,
leave it in the comments below. Just check out this lake, guys. This is our beautiful state of Arizona. Get out there, go do something, take your family fishing. Check it out, there's the fam right there. Remember this, if you do what you love, it's never work. So get out there, go fishing, go do what you love. God bless you guys. Stay tuned, maybe we'll get into some fish. Got one. Yeah, got one. Yeah. Woo!
Woohoo! He got you guys a sandwich.
Yeah.
Crazy, yeah, you have one?
Yeah, keep going, reel him in. Woo, that's a nice one. Woo! Nice, Kaden. Hey, in that bag right there, there's an orange handled something. Can I have it? Oh, no! We lost him! No! Where? Oh, he's right there.
He's dead.
No, let's get him. No, he's not.
Me whisper into my ear, accuser's voices start to disappear. In the wind, in the tongues of the flame, in my soul, in my one true name. Oh, back before we learn the words to start a fight, back before they told us that the haters were right. He spoke the truth, let there be, and there was. Love's a language, love's your name.
Hey guys, so right now I'm going to show you how I was taught how to clean a trout. Maybe you have a different way, let me know in the comments. But right here, you go from the butt, you just cut right there, evenly, cut it right up to the mouth, to the lip area. And then what I like to do is I like to cut like right there by its lip. You put the knife in sideways, cut right there. And what you'll do is you'll grab all the guts right after that, like just cut away. And then right there, you can grab the gills and the guts and you throw it. I like to throw it in the water so that other fish and crawdads can get it. And then you get that fish in the water. You get down there, you clean it out, get it wet, and then right there, you put your thumb. I get all that black film that's like right on the spine right there, clean it out. I don't know, maybe you guys have another way, but you get all that guts and grime out of there. Just give it a good thorough rubbing right there. We caught 6 fish, cleaned them, 1 got away. But that's how I've learned how to do it. Maybe you got another way how you clean trout. Let me know in the comments. But get all that junk out of there. And there it is. Thanks for letting me share this with you guys. God bless you.